Dr. Vinay. I'm a practicing dermatologist and cosmetologist. I practice at Skin Center, Shankarmat Road, Kayapuram, Hasan, Karnataka. I'm glad to be a part of this Galderma initiative, the month of June, that is the Acne Awareness Month. So, what is acne? Acne, also called pimples, is basically a disorder of pilosebaceous unit, that is the oil glands which are associated at the base of hair follicles. The action of hormones called the androgens on these glands produce this kind of disorder called acne. The initial manifestation of acne is a comedone, also called a blackhead or a whitehead, which can progress to more severe forms of acne like papules, pustules, nodules. Sometimes they can end up with scars. How do you treat acne? So acne is treated according to the stage of the disease. So you need to consult your dermatologist, who will be able to stage the disease and prescribe the medicines accordingly. So what are the complications if left untreated? This acne can go for the more severe forms like nodules and pustules, and they can end up with scars, which may be very difficult to treat by the normal treatment procedures, and they may require some invasive procedures. So it's better to get treated acne as early as possible.